Okay, let me Astro Systems. Standard spider from Astro Systems. And I'm taking off the screws now to get ready to put it in. Got it all everything's all pretty well pre-positioned for the secondary mirror. And I took off the screws. And put the mirror in it. It's a 20th wave elliptical secondary, 1.3 inches. I guess the original has a 1.18 inch secondary, but the smallest they make is 1.3. So we'll go with that. And okay, and take this off. And it's got some white stuff on it. Not sure what that is. Okay. The white stuff in the middle there. Okay. Oh, it could be a solid piece of white plastic and a big number 3 Phillips screw on there. Okay. Alright, so now we open up. This is 1.30. Interferogram and a color plot of the error, and another oblique plot of the error, and pretty fancy stuff. Now it says, I didn't say who the manufacturer is, but I can't remember. It was some. But anyway, 1/20th wave. Okay, so now I'm gonna take this off and figure out how we're gonna get this in. So I suppose you probably take this out. Be my guess. Okay, and then we stick the mirror. Okay. Oh my gosh, that's a nice finish. One 20th wave and aluminized. Okay, and then shove it in here, I guess. Maybe spread it a little bit. Okay. All right, it's fully inserted. Stick the polyester fill, some pillow fill in there. Like heck, it'll stay put. Now, come on. This is not easy. There we go. Okay. I got it on there. Okay. Brass threaded inserts. Whoa, kind of squirrely. Okay. Yeah, you gotta squeeze it hard to get it in. That's okay. Now, flip it over the other two guys here. Oh, come on. All right, last one. It's going to be a tricky one. Tighten and loosen them a couple of times. Okay, now oh gosh, let's see here. Here it is. And like a beautiful mirror. And go like Yeah, okay. Now I can stand up straight. Put a little tension on the Allen's here. Oh no. It's the wrong size. That's not cool. Okay, well, I think that's going to be the end of the recording there. I gotta go find her. Oh. But anyway, it's pretty straightforward. You got four Allen set screws here that need to be tightened so this doesn't wobble. And then we'll stick it in the tube.